Clarke.
We need to talk.
Oh, you've decided that. Mighty One Hater, who chose the grounders over her own people, who turned her back on us when we came to rescue you. Now you want to talk. You need me. You left me.
Put your lips close to mine, as long as they don't touch. Out of focus, eye to eye, to gravity's too much. And I'll do anything you say, if you say it with your hands. And I'd be smart to walk away, but you're quicksand.
Bellamy, stop!
We don't have time for this. The radiation is getting worse and people are dying up there. Clarke, what are you doing?
When I have to, like always.
You're gonna have to make it a kill shot. It's the only way you're gonna stop me.
I can't decide if it's a choice. Getting swept away. I hear the sound of my own voice.
Mommy's dead.
Asking you to stay. And all we are is skin and bone, trained to get along. Forever going with the flow, but your friction.
She's not! Wake up, Clarke! Come on! God. I'm not a god. You're a fighter. Now get up and fight!
You are my family, too. I'm a side of that. And I promise I will never forget it.
Treacherous. I'm so sorry.